All right, so I'm here at the Prepper Fest in Arizona, and I stopped by a booth called Ranger Survival Gear, talking to Jim, correct?
Yep, Jim Callahan.
And what do you got here, Jim?
Well, this is a survival hiking stick that I developed. If they're all solid wood, and I put 36 feet of parachute cord. Underneath the 36 feet of parachute cord, 550 cord, I put foil to make a pot, 100 feet of fish line, 6 feet of duct tape for injuries and repairs, a signal panel, 14 inch by 14 inch, which is also a bandage and a water filter, and then a full space blanket, like this guy right here, is underneath the cord. That's why on the sticks here, it bulges just a little bit. That's where that is all spread out underneath the cord. Then I drill a hole down to about right here on the stick. I put in a compass, 9 feet of snare wire, cotton ball soaked in Vaseline. That'll burn 5 minutes, a regular cotton ball maybe 1 minute. A ferrous rod, striker, water purification tablets, and a number 22 scalpel right here. And a waterproof case that has a glow stick that'll glow for 12 hours, 4 strike anywhere matches with a white tip, Rambo needle, 4 fish hooks, 4 sinkers. And if you take the bottom cap off of all these sticks, you can screw in a broadhead for self-defense or spear fishing.
That's pretty good, and it's only $45?
It's only $45, and
it's not bad.
It's all handmade, and there are some markings on there that I'll show you. If I'm tracking somebody, this is made for search and rescue.
Okay.
If I'm tracking somebody, what I'll do is I'll lay this between their footprints, and I can line up their keel, and I'll put a piece of tape where their toe is. I know how long their foot is. I'll put another piece of tape down here where their next heel print is. I know how long their stride is. And I can measure if it's getting shorter, they're slowing down. If it's getting longer, maybe they're moving out on me. Two holes down here, I'll put a flashlight across there, and I'll run a pressure switch up here so I can shine the light across the footprint as I'm tracking it at night. And also, if there's bad guys around, it keeps my signature low as far as my light signature.
Gotcha.
So it's a pretty piece of equipment.
That is pretty cool.
It's gear that you're not going to lose it. Kids aren't going to take it out of there because you're not going to take that gear, that rope off, unless it's a no-shucks emergency.
Unless you need it.
So that's the purpose of it. It'll be there if you need it.
Gotcha. I noticed you're wearing a Ranger hat. What's your background, sir?
I'm a Ranger. I spent 23 years in the Army and retired about 12 years ago.
Awesome.
I'm currently working down at Fort Huachuca.
Very nice. That credentials right there backs up your gear for sure.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks a lot. Nice to meet you.
Airborne.